student, the problem is express f of x is equal to x as a half range cosine series in x greater than 0 less than 2. So we'll see the same question but with the cosine series. So solution. So the given function f of x is, here it is x, so 0 to 2 means in the interval 0 to 2. So which implies I can say that L value is what here, 2. So the Fourier, or I can say that the half range cosine series is for the limit. So I can say that f of x is equal to a naught by 2 plus summation n from 1 to infinity a n into cos of n pi x upon l. L value is 2, means I will write 2. So this is a half range cosine series, and I will give equation number 1 for this, where the value of a naught is 2 upon l. So l value is what here, 2, means 2 upon 2, integration 0 to l, l value is 2, f of x dx, or I will write 2 upon l only right now, so later we'll replace. And the value of a n is 2 upon l, 0 to l, f of x into here what happens, cos of n pi x upon l, and but we know that l value is 2. So now one by one Fourier coefficients will solve. So a naught value is 2 upon l, l is 2, so 2 upon 2, 0 to 2, f of x is what here, x into dx. So on integration, so 2 cancels, so integration of x is what here, x square by 2, limit from 0 to 2. So 1 by 2 is a constant, so apply upper limit, so 2 square minus 0 square, so which is nothing but 1 upon 2 as it is, so 2 square is 4, minus 0 square is 0, so leave it. So therefore a naught value will be 2. So we got a naught value is 2. Now we'll apply the a n and we'll see. So a n is 2 upon l, l is 2 means 2 upon 2. Integration 0 to l means 0 to 2, f of x is x, cos of n pi x upon l is 2 means upon 2 will come into dx. So here we need to apply again our Bernoulli's formula. So applying Bernoulli's rule, so 2 cancel, so a n is equal to bracket, so x as it is, because we'll apply Bernoulli's. So integration of cos is what here, sine of n pi x upon 2 divided by differentiation of n pi x upon 2 is nothing but n pi upon 2. Formula means differentiation of x with respect to x is 1. So n pi upon 2 you can carry, I will write 2 upon n pi. Integration of sine n pi x upon 2 is nothing but minus cos n pi x upon 2 whole divided by n pi upon 2. So differentiation of 1 is 0, so we'll stop it and we'll say the limit 0 to 2. But again we'll test here. So in place of sine, if you apply upper limit and lower limit, it vanishes. So only what left, I will collect and write. So left part is a n is equal to, so what left we'll see here, a n is equal to what left here, minus minus plus, so 2 upon n pi, and this if you take up it will become 2 upon n pi, it will become 4 upon n pi. Fine, so inside what left here, cos of n pi x upon 2, limit from 0 to 2. So this we need to simplify now. So if you on collecting a n will be 4 upon n square pi square, not n pi, it is 4 upon n square pi square cos of n pi x upon 2 integral, limit from 0 to 2. So 4 upon n square pi square as it is, so apply upper limit. If you replace x by 2, that it will become cos of n pi 2 upon 2 minus cos of 0 is 1. So on final simplification, 4 upon n square pi square, so 2 cons cancel, cos of n pi is minus 1 raised to n, and this minus 1. So therefore, so this is the value of our an. So this a naught value and an value we'll take and we'll apply in the equation number 1. So equation 1 becomes, equation 1 become, that is f of x is equal to, so a naught value, so a naught value we got it what here, 2, and the formula 2 we have, that is a naught by 2, so divide by 2 already we have, so this is a naught value, plus summation n from 1 to infinity, an value is 4 upon n square pi square into minus 1 raised to 1 minus 1 into cos of n pi x upon 2. Or on rearrangement, so f of x will be, so 2 cancels 1 plus, so here the constant is 4 upon pi square, 4 upon pi square is a constant, summation n from 1 to infinity minus 1 raised to n minus 1 divided by n square into cos of n pi x divided by 2. So this is a required half range cosine Fourier series of the given function f of x is equal to x. So if you replace n is equal to 1, 2, 3, we'll get a required series result in the form of what here, n is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on. So in this way, we need to simplify the problems of this half range series.